गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस लिटिल स्कॉलर्स पब्लिक स्कूल। एज वी हैव स्टार्टेड सिविक्स पोर्शन इन दैट फर्स्ट चैप्टर आवर लाइफ इन सोसाइटी वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन दैट इन द प्रीवियस पार्ट वी हैव सीन व्हाई डिड मैन फील द नीड फॉर सोसाइटी। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द सोशल नेचर ऑफ मैन। एज वी हैव सीन यस्टरडे चिल्ड्रन, आवर basic needs are food, shelter and cloth. Now the further chapter we are going to see. You know children as that food, clothes, shelter, education and health are our basic needs. Our basic needs food, clothes, shelter plus education and health. Without these one cannot be live properly. Due to the labor and skills of people in the society, a variety of articles are produced. We also have some skills, many people have their skills. So with these skills, variety of articles are produced and those articles we are using in our day-to-day life. Education and health-related services and facilities allow us to live with dignity with nobility. With the education, health related services also are there in the society, like hospitals are there, ambulance are there, for that medicines also are there. These kinds of facilities we are using and with that we are living a noble life. All this is made available in a society. These facilities are available in our society. A variety of industries and occupations help to fulfill our needs. Many kinds of industries are there which producing the kinds of articles and fulfills our needs. For example, the best example of this is we need books for studying and paper for books. We need a book for studying and to make a book paper also is needed. That is why the occupation like manufacturing paper, printing, book binding, etc. also develop. Manufacturing paper, for that also many industries are there. Printing, for that also book binding, kinds of industries are also there. With that, many people are there behind preparing a book, and that book we are using for our education. These books are very important, do you know children, because recycling 110 ton of paper can be saved 17 trees, 200 liters of oil, 4100 kilowatts of energy. Means this energy can be enough power for the average home for 6 months. Means 6 months, whatever energy we are using, that can be saved by recycling 1 ton page. So children, you must be handle the notebooks and textbooks very properly, because many hands are there behind preparing a book. Manufacturing paper, printing, book binding, etc. are also developed. Thus the variety of occupations in the society helps us in fulfilling our needs. This also leads to the developments of our skills and capabilities. Our basic needs are fulfilled in society. Don't forget children, many hands are there to make the things which we are using in our day-to-day life. We depend on each other for our emotional needs, such as security, appreciation, praise and support. Our family members are there with us. With them we can share our emotions. That way the emotional need also is necessary. Thus, our life in society is interdependent. You can try this, children. Make a list of all the different things we need every day. Who are the people who make these things and help to bring them to you? Find out the answers in relation to at least five things you use daily. Means the things from the morning, like you are brushing your teeth, that toothbrush, toothpaste, from that up to night, whatever things you are using, you can find out who is behind it. Up to this, we have completed the chapter. The next part of our chapter we will see in the next session. Thank you.